Welcome back to Get Some Grips. I am Harley Boy 74, and this is the CV Life Hunting Rifle Scope. Big shout out to CV Life for reaching out to me and donating this to my channel for review. Let's not waste any time, so without any further ado, let's get it. All right, guys, I took this thing to the range, and just, as you see, and I actually liked it, man. I mean, one of the first things I noticed about this scope was the price. Very budget, you know, friendly price scope. Very clear sighting on it, you know, for a scope that's only $55 to $65, man. I didn't have any real complaints about this gun. I mean, I'm sorry, about the scope. The red light on it, you know, the way it was kind of heavy, but with the red light on it, it's what's to be expected. I could do without the red light, but the extra addition, you know, it didn't hurt. Upon research and specs, this thing has a 2.5 to 10 times magnification with a 40 millimeter objective diameter. It does have a field of view up to 100 yards, and it does have a mil dot multi-illuminated reticle. One of the complaints I saw people having was about the illumination inside the scope, about it, how it illuminated the entire tube and it was causing a distraction. But for me, it was great, man. I loved the whole illumination of the tube. I mean, it's great for shooting at dusk or whatever. I didn't have any problems with it. I absolutely loved the entire illumination of the tube. I couldn't ask for nothing better. So, I mean, for some, you know, budget scope like this, it was great. I just love it. One of the other things I appreciated on this scope was the big bolt on the mounts for easy setup. It made things so much quicker instead of those Allen wrench bolts or whatever that is on there. And even though I only put maybe 100, 150 rounds through this thing, I also saw complaints about how it rattled on the on the mount. I didn't have any of those problems. It stayed mounted perfect. Maybe I need to put some more rounds through it to see what's going to happen, but so far so good. One of the coolest things about this scope is the turret system that they've developed on this thing. You know, you can adjust the windage from the side cap on the turret, but the top cap, what you can do is you can adjust that to 100 yards or something like that. And then once you program it to 100 yards, all you have to do is click it from 100 yards, 200 yards, 300 yards, 400 yards. So it makes it so easy to readjust just on the fly, you know, so easy. It's a big advantage and a big plus in my book. Back to the laser feature though, it can reach supposedly up to about 400 yards. It is used for close range shooting, which I probably wouldn't use, but you can correct it for both windage and elevation adjustments, you know, to ensure the laser is accurate with your rifle. But like I said, for me, I could have went without the laser. It's just an added bonus, but with just the scope without the laser, it would have been just fine. But you know, I can, you can't complain for added additions. One of the other issues is that it did not come with a instruction manual. It's something that CV Life is working on addressing in the future, but for now, if you have one that doesn't have an instruction manual, the easiest thing to do is to download their instructions online or have them email you the manual. So the pros and cons of this scope, doing the research, which I always do on everything that I get, most people had cons about the reticle issues, the loose construction, and the support. Me personally, I didn't or haven't had any of those problems yet, so I don't really have anything to complain about. The pros of this scope, however, was the price, which is the number one pro to it. The built-in laser sight, which is an option. Like I said, for me, I probably won't use it, but like I said, why complain about the extras? The mil dot reticle, the illuminated reticle, to me was awesome. You know, the way it lights up the whole tube. In my opinion, you can't ask for anything else, you know, and the fact that it includes two types of mounts, it's a great thing. So I really enjoyed this scope and I couldn't ask for nothing better. In summary, I was impressed by the CV Life scope. It did have a lot to offer. It is one of the top three budget scopes out there. So that was a big plus in my book, and I definitely recommend picking one up. If you do want to pick one up, go to Amazon.com and it'll pick one up for about $55, $65. Real cheap. I'm also going to be leaving a code and a link to pick up this scope on Amazon.com. For any of my fans or whatever, just use the code and you'll get, I think, an extra discount. Until then, I appreciate you guys watching once again. We'll see you at the range for the next lead therapy. Till then, love yourself, love each other. Peace. I'm out.